What's going on, guys? Welcome to part 5 of our Jedi Survivor playthrough. If you don't remember where we left off last time, we found something from the High Republic, and now we have to go check this to Greece. We have to check the part that we found to fix the Mantis. We gotta go return to Greece so they can help us fix the ship so we can get off this dirt rock and get on with the story. Ashoka Pinky.
Not a Bedlam Raider spy.
I'm oh, it's Bode!
Kestis. Kale, what's it? I told you, buddy, you're in the wrong cantina. I don't know anybody named Cal Kestis.
Hey, Grease.
Oh, that Cal Kestis.
Found the gyro. You made it.
Good to see you, Cal.
Grease Dritus, this is Bode Okuna. He was on Coruscant. Wouldn't have made it out alive without his help.
Oh, all right. Hi, nice to meet you. Unfortunately, I don't think I have another bed available. Wait a minute. Another one? Cal? You have a very bad habit of picking up strays.
I am ZNA4, humble servant to the Jedi Order.
Oh, I take it you haven't broken the news yet.
She was trapped underground.
I've never seen this design before. This droid almost looks like an antique.
Did you find anything down there worth credits?
Credits? Cal, you have saved me, but I must ask more of you still.
Oh, here it comes.
Master Centauri ordered me to open the forest array, but given my condition, I cannot fulfill that duty. Please. If I fail my mission, the key to Tanalore may be lost forever.
Wait a minute. Did you just say Tanalore?
You've heard of it?
Yeah, it's an old prospector's legend about a lost world filled with treasure.
Maybe this droid proves it's more than a myth.
Could be worth checking out.
Yeah, but first, I gotta fix the Mantis before the Raiders snatch it.
I'll escort you out there. Watch your back while you make the repairs.
Huh. Is he as tough as he looks?
Next to Seer, he's the best marksman I've ever met.
Okay. We'll take care of the Mantis.
I'll go see what's in the forest.
Thank you, Cal. As soon as I'm in full operating order, I will join you in the forest array.
Z.
Whoa there, Heritage. While they're all sallying forth, why don't you ease up on the thrusters? Come along. I can get you tuned up, shined up, and caught up on the state of the galaxy.
Cal, I'm gonna lock up the saloon so the Raiders don't trash it. Use the back door, would you?
That bartender's an old 1920s Elseworld droid. Doma's shop. Ah, okay, cool. Recruit for the outpost. Across the galaxy, Cal can meet new residents who can help improve Rambler's Reach outpost. Make sure to return here to after recruiting them to Kobo.
Let's move.
Where is Doma's shop?
That's the gate Z told us about.
Alright, we'll go that way in a minute. Let me open up the map here. Hailu Saloon. Let's go right here. Yeah, go around then. I haven't gotten a single response yet. What is the best lightsaber color? And why is it green?
Let you stop that.
Workbench. Hey, I'm Doma. That's a big girl right there.
I think I'll browse a little.
No way. Give me hairstyles? Is this like Rambo?
You like that one.
Mysterious key code that will open the locked door in Doma's shop. We might just buy this. I'm kind of curious. Windswept. Shag. Buzz cut. Wow. Oh, this girl's got outfits too? Oh, the Dr. Disrespect. Nice. Oh, with the guns out? Okay. Wow, there's a lot of different choices here. Spice Man. Music track. We played at Pailun Saloon, provided the jukebox is functioning. We gotta fix the jukebox! Alright, I don't know what I'm gonna get here. But we gonna find out, boy! Babalina.
Some good-for-nothing raider triggered the security on my storeroom door, and now it's locked shut. Maybe your little droid can use this encrypted backup code to get it open? My goodness, you unlocked it. Feel free to take whatever you can make use of.
Another stim. I'm not complaining.
Catch.
God knows I'll need it when I end up fighting Ravis. Oh my goodness. You're an adorable... You're ugly. But you're adorable in your own way. Very, very cute. Oh, what goes up here? What's this? Explore real quick, huh? Let's see what we're getting. 148 gigabyte game, huh? Gotta see how... I gotta see everything. Oh god, left or right? It's a fork in the road, huh? Alright. Go this way. Hi.
Hi there.
Don't mind the beast. She don't like strangers. The mountain don't neither. You be careful.
I'll try. Thanks.
Gorgeous game. Just saying. Foothill Falls. Who's talking?
What's your name, lad? If I'm to hold a grudge, best to know the name.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
My bantable mum dubbed me Scuba Stev. Scuba the Fisher, am I?
You know, there's a fish tank down in Pylon Saloon that could use some attention.
Pylon Saloon? That'll have an infested watering hole down in your valley.
All right. Did I ask?
Ah, fine, twist my arm. I'll do it. Maybe in the saloon will appraise this so-called tonk.
Tonk. Oh, we got something here. We already recruited somebody? Awesome.
Careful. There's nothing to worry. Whoa! I got you, Shanna. Thanks.
And that was a close call, huh? Can I go in here? I don't think so.
Nice job.
Can you slice this?
Can't use this lift from here.
Alright, cool. Alright. Go over here. Wait. If he's a fisherman, then there's something in this water. Is that incorrect thinking? Dive underwater. Don't tell me there's like, oh my god, there's loot underwater in this game too. Ooh, we got a piece of a lightsaber, baby.
Can I get a spin, buddy?
When did I hurt myself? I get so excited finding the chest in this game. Buddy. What the hell is that? Is that a chicken? Is that a chicken? Is that a stormtrooper? Are these? Where am I? Some fried chicken. Some Chick-fil-A.
Let's check it out.
A rocker. A rock? Let's rest real quick. Took a small break. Had to throw on a tumbleleaf in the background. Kids are up, 10 to 2, eating breakfast. They're busy. I'm busy. Let's make some content. Some KFC.
This won't be easy. Think of the rewards, Shanna. Come on. Okay.
There's something going on here, it seems.
A shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop.
Alright, we gotta go this way now. We're gonna run into these stormtroopers. What's wrong with this guy on the left?
Nothing that ain't made of Durasteel is passing through this electron wall.
Weapons hot, sir. Let's shoot him before he gets ideas.
Negative. We've got our orders.
Sure you can't make an exception?
You smell that, scum? That's imperial air you're breathing. So get back before I forget my orders and we see how tough you really are.
Why don't you drop the you will lower the shield. I already showed you my authorization.
You already showed me your authorization.
Sir?
TK-783 to base command. Lower the shield.
What?
Wait, what? The shield is down!
Didn't even wait, bro. I didn't even wait. Wait, what? No. BD's getting more and more useful as this game goes on. Alright. Nothing up there. Ugh. Get up. Oh, hold on. Hold on. I think this is on the way to my next objective anyways. Damn, cats are fighting. Suspicious. Maybe this is where I'm gonna end up landing the mantis once we fix it. Watch. Okay, door closed. Door closed and door closed. Fantastic. A nice little spaceship you got here, Bode. I mean, it's this guy again. It's this guy again. Dude, what is that thing, dude? More than one? Oh my, oh! Whoa, dude!
I'll sit here.
What the hell does he think he is? What the heck was that? This guy hit me with a Mike Tyson combo. Oh, another one, dude. I heard some Bedlam Raiders talking. I heard a Battle Droid talking. Are they above me? Ugh. All them pull-ups earlier, they really help. Mm-hmm. Hi.
Blast it! This is quite a display. For you!
No, not the arms! They're raiders, though. They deserve it, huh? Wait, hold on. Let me just make sure. There's nothing I'm missing. Check every crevice. Uh-huh. See? Every crevice. What happens if I go over here? Right? What happens if I go over here and then I come up here? I find something that I can't interact with right now. Okay, cool. But that's not the end of it. That's not the end of it. We keep going. And we find nothing. Oh, wait a minute. Can I finally get one of these chocobos? It'll make everything a lot faster. Excuse me, sir.
Good to see you.
Oh, it's Mosey.
Glad you came to Kobo, Cal. You're a hard worker, aren't you? And always putting others before yourself.
How can you tell?
A smudge of dirt on your pants, a whiff of adrenaline. Your eyes dart for danger, alert. I call it hunter's eyes. To trap game, a hunter refines her ability to observe. But for the record, your friendly demeanor don't fool me one bit.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah.
That right.
You're a natural hunter, and you damn well know it.
Can I get one of your horses? Do I gotta talk to this guy? Hello, sir!
You heading to the cantina anytime soon?
Probably.
I dare you to put a restraining bolt on Monk.
Why would I do that?
Because he won't serve me anymore. Tab, schmab, I'll give him credits when I got credits.
What? Dude, can I please get a chocobo? Alright, let's go over there. Let's see what we're on the road for. Yeah, we gotta head that way. Okay, cool. I want a damn chocobo, dude. Why can't I get one? Oh, yeah, hold the thought, dude. I'm looking for a chocobo. I want to ride one. Is there something that I'm missing? YouTube comments. You guys know how to ride a chocobo. Please put it in the comments down below. That way I can figure this out for the next video. Swindler's Wash. Ah, this guy's so sick with it. Over here. The gate. Oh, Logan! Oh, okay. Search the area for enemies. Let me save real quick. Oh my goodness. The finishers, man, the finishers. Oh my. Don't mess with me. I got some pants, huh? Hold on. Got the mullet. I will never put this mullet on again. We might go a little stubble. Might clean him up a bit, right? No. Dude, he's older now. Let me think. Pants. All right, here we go. Keep looking, guys. Let's keep looking. And once again, if you haven't already, subscribe to the channel. And like the video. Holy shish kebab, what is that? I need to fight it. Oh my. Oh. Heck? Oh! That's disgusting. Oh! It's called cow tipping in this world, right? Oh my. Oh! What is it called? What is it called? I look forward to these names.
What's that, bud?
A bile maw, of course. Because it was throwing up its bile at me. It's disgusting. That was disgusting. But that was a pretty cool boss fight. I wasn't really a boss, it was just a big guy. I know y'all saw that. Yep, there's something up there. I gotta get it. I'm the Grandmaster, baby. That's why they call me that. Nice. Max health increased. Nice. What is over here? Is there anything even over here? Oh, this led to the other side of the bridge. Nice. They're so flimsy. I'm finding all of these. Oh, what's this? Ooh. A little spiffy. I can feel it. I would rock this. Oh my goodness! Is that a droid? Alright, okay. Alright, let me be a Jedi then. He's got stims. Okay. Need some ash crumbs. Oh my god, it's hot. Only way forward is to cut through.
You catch that too, BD? Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do.
No! Ah! I thought this was like, I was looking for loot. What the heck? Thought I was trying to like get across or something.
Good to go, BD. Let's try that again.
Some church's chicken. Easy.
What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalar. Z seems to think so too. Only one way to find out.
Empire. Of course.
I think they saw us. Let's move.
They're looking for something, that's for sure. Wow, I thought I'd never see the day a stormtrooper and a battle droid would be fighting.
They must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Luker Hulk.
A very dense forestation set piece in this game. Oh!
Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way.
What? I always got one hand on the trigger, buddy. You ever get the chance to buy some hash browns from BJ's? Oh my god. Throw about three of them some bitches in the oven? Mm-hmm.
Give me a hell yeah!
Oh, wow. We already went that way. Can I even go this way? Yeah, I can. Gotta find my way around. Must be something I missed? Question mark? Yeah, there's gotta be something I missed. Let me take the shortcut back. Let me reanalyze my environment. Yep, I'm right there. Come on, buddy. Oh, my lord. You're really shooting at me now. Easy, baby. What are you looking?
Okay.
Be skin.
What'd you find, buddy?
Ooh, some hunter pants? Oh yeah. I'm feeling those. Oh wait, hold on. Why can't I wear this with those pants? Oh, it takes away the little thing? No, I like the little flappy thing. Then underneath, they go with this. I want to look like I'm, I don't know, Turok? I want for like a Turok look. I don't even know what a Turok look is. What, Native American? No. Okay, you know what? I guess we're just going to stick with this. I don't even like it, but we're going to stick with it. It just looks like it makes sense in this environment that we're in. Okay.
Even before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Who are you?
Easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
There we go. Another one. Oh my lord. Oh! What happened?
You catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders? Not
What the hell is that? Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! You're not killing me on our first encounter. Oh, shit. Oh! Right here, BD. Out of here, boy. Oh! Ain't nothing but a day's work, am I right? What's this? What's it called?
What is it, buddy?
A mogu. All right, I'll go with it. I've seen videos of that enemy on TikTok and YouTube, and people are like, man, that dude's so hard. I beat him on my first try, buddy. Okay, grow up. More stims? Let's go.
Never have enough of these.
Nice. Was this dude guarding any loot by any chance? Didn't see any loot. Okay. The fight in itself was a reward. It took like a 2-hour break. Kids need their dad. So I went to go be the best dad in the galaxy. But we're back, baby. Back to being a Jedi survivor. Go up here. What is going on up here? Okay. Oh, that's a dramatic door. Okay.
Cow, ahoy!
What's going on, dude?
Stay tender, lad. This one's a rare catch indeed.
What is it?
The fabled farfish. Its tail is one riven with greed, soaked to the bone with tragedy. There are scant few far left on account of their succulent glands. But I do not intend to harvest the poor creature for its organs.
What? What the? It is literally... that it's knee deep. This guy just took an Olympic dive into it. Whoa, look at this. This might be a longer episode if you guys haven't realized this yet. Where are we, man? I almost twisted your ankle there, Cal. Come on, open it. We can't. We need to do some type of an upgrade to his comp link. What is that noise? Nothing back here. Just making sure. How are we going in? Okay, I probably might want to call the elevator.
I guess the platform is somewhere else.
Okay, I guess I'm going to have to figure it out myself. Yeah.
All white, baby.
All right, so we already ride the elevator. Didn't seem to work. Dude, that goes high up. What the heck? See something. Blocked path. There's nothing for me over here currently. Where the hell do you want me to go? Down there. To there. Okay. All right. You guys want to see a magic trick? I'm really far away from where I'm supposed to be. But at a snap of my fingers. Wait, I gotta do it right. And we're back. Come on. I'll spice it up for you.
I can't land a hit.
Oh, yes, you can. What are you talking about? He's not dead. Now he's dead. That literally hurt.
The backwater planet like Kobo.
What is this?
Gotta unlock this.
Ooh, a haircut? A crew cut? I'm almost there, huh? I'm almost there! Almost there, Cal. I'm not feeling this outfit because it was meant for that observatory place. Going with this. Hey, Luke at us. Oh, shut up. Tactical pants. There you go. That looks like something from Rebels. Oh, another one of these things, huh? Anything over here real quick before I fight the Biomaw? Chickens? Some church's chicken! What do we got, BD? Another? Dude, we're actually getting some decent amount of lightsaber parts, and that's what I like.
More priorite. Wonder what this will fetch a dumbass shop.
Alright, we're at 6 now with priorite. Priorite. Oh my. Damn! Oh my god, he's so fat. Sit down. Oh. Disgusting. What are you gonna do? I kind of feel bad fighting these things, but I kind of have to. In my way. I gotta save the galaxy. Or at least survive. Okay. I'm liking this outfit.
Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
Oh my, what the hell is... What is this? Does it hurt me?
It's hard to breathe.
Oh god, I can't breathe in there. We gotta be quick then. Can I push it? No. Let's just avoid whatever the hell that is. Dude, I am liking Cal's look right now. I don't know about you guys. Maybe it's because I see a little bit of my hairstyle in there. But it looked nice. Oh wow, it's a whole field of it. What is it? Hard for us to breathe in. Let me hurry up and run over there. Oh my god, it's like the bubonic plague from Alien Covenant. Ugh. What is that stuff? Oh, I was gonna jump across over there.
High Republic data disk. I bet Z would have some use for it.
That's good. Good stuff. Oh, that's not good. What is this stuff?
Think this substance has anything to do with the array?
Hobo dust. Highly volatile matter unique to this system of the galaxy. Without further analysis, the elements comprising this gaseous substance remain a mystery. Interesting. Very interesting. Make it! Oh!
So this is the work of Santari Kree.
Look at this.
If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere.
Looks like a perfect shot to end a video on, huh? Yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do. As always, guys, if you like the content you're seeing here, we're getting more and more views per video as I keep releasing more parts of this series. You guys clearly are enjoying it, and if you are, make sure you like the video. It helps me support myself in this pursuit of having a full-time profession in content creation, in entertainment. Subscribe to the channel with the notification bell on. That way you know when I post another video. Thank you guys so much. I will see you in the next kick stream. I will see you in the next YouTube video, in the next reaction video, whatever it may be. Thank you so much for supporting me, guys. And as always, I will see you in the next video. I love you. Goodbye. God bless you.